Russia started way back in the day. They did it for the love, not for the pay. It was all about united people, ripping the shows, splitting the flows with a message to open a mind if it was closed. Nowadays it's all about getting the dough, flipping the drugs, hitting the club every night, sipping the mold, living the thug life. Rappers are depicting an image that is based on fiction. Materialism, ignorance, egoism's what I'm hearing in the lyrics they be spitting. They say how much they getting, not how much they giving. They disrespect fans by bragging about how they living. Disrespecting women, lying and fibbing. By glamorizing crime, they helping to fill the prisons. Influencing minds of the people and the children. Think it's about time for the realness to hit them. Get them, hit them. Diesel auto, smashing the whack dads. Rapping the stack cash, Grammys and platinum plaques. Talking about swag, they are walking fashion ads. Acting like gangsters, all of that's a fad. All of that's a trend, all of that's pretend. All that fake rhyming, time to put it to an end. We need MCs to teach the people how to grow. Lead them in the right direction, help them free their mind and soul. Help them see the sun they never saw before. Give them knowledge they couldn't find on their own. Diesel auto flow, I'm rhyming on the microphone to remind all my people that they are not alone. I do this for the ones that are silenced by oppression, injustice, poverty and violence. For the people in the everyday struggle, trying to maintain while staying out of trouble. For everybody on the Earth space shuttle, hip hop for change is my way to say that I love you. Come on, come on, come on, hip hop for change.